sweetie. Hi. How are you? Yeah, my hair. You noticed? Yeah. I got them, right? Yeah. I know. It's a big difference, but I'm so glad that I did it. It was a long, long time that I wanted to chop them off. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah. You like them? I'm so glad. And I must say that I like myself better this way too. Yeah. And I donated them actually. Yeah, you know, so they can do 3 weeks for people who need them. Yeah. Thank you. You're such a sweetie. Yeah. What? You'd like to cut them too? Yeah, you're serious? Yay, that's perfect. So we can like match. I mean your hair is already pretty short, so you would like my same style? The exact same? Okay. So you know, I'm no hairdresser, but I saw how my hairdresser did my hair, so I could do the same on you if it's okay with you. Yeah, I'm sorry. I hope you're not afraid of storms, but right now the sky is like getting mad outside. Anyway, we are here warm and dry, so don't worry. So you were saying you want to cut your hair. You're absolutely sure, 100% convinced with this. Okay, I'm very proud of your choice. I'm very glad that you've been inspired by my hair, but I just want to make sure that you won't regret this after I'm done, okay? And I promise that I'm gonna do my best, okay? So, let me see, can I just like touch your hair and your face and see what I'm working with? You know what? I'm just gonna comb your hair a bit to expose your forehead. Yeah, just like this area here, because I wanna see how long the fringe should be. Yeah, starting with what you already have. Just stay close, stay still. I'm sorry, I'm gonna get close. Yeah, let me just part them. Okay. Okay. Now, let me measure. Yeah. Just like from here. So you want like my same length. It could be a bit longer, as you can see. Yeah, but I usually bring them up here. Yeah, I got it. Okay. So, right above here. Okay, perfect. Okay. So, now let's start. So, you sure? I can go, I can cut. Just define a bit. Okay. Yeah, we're done. Yeah, that's my cat, don't mind him. Okay. I think we're done. That looks very, very great on you. You're so beautiful, and I'm so glad that you took my inspiration to cut your hair. It was a very brave choice.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I must go now, but thank you so, so much for trusting me. And again, you are amazing. Bye-bye.